All right, welcome back. The biggest mail day ever continues. We have the baseball portion group breaks. Baseball season's over, and this one's not as massive as usual. But we did get a few takers. If you saw the first box, hopefully you posted them in sequence, you're going to see that we had a big hit already. And next, I hope you picked, it's going to be Masterpieces. I figure everybody's going to want the co-signer, so I'm going with this one. This is Upper Deck Masterpieces. This is those cards that are on that special canvas paper. It's a pretty interesting product. You got some nice inserts out of here. This is going to be one autograph and one memorabilia per box. This is the 208 one, the brand new one. Last year's had a nice big box topper. This year it's supposed to be sans box topper without it. Upper Deck, that's a big mistake. Please bring those back. Maybe buy more boxes if you bring it back. There you go. First pack. There you go. There's still plenty of good hits we can get out of here, so don't despair if you're already upset about the first one. Hopefully we'll get some nice stuff out of some more of these boxes. We got some good stuff here, and let's go. You already see the Yankee legacy. I'm going to showcase this a little just in case people aren't familiar with it. It has a nice canvas feel to the cardstock. It's not regular cardstock. And you get inserts and all kinds of goodness in here. Lou Brock, you get some older players. Here's another Yankee legacy. Here's a rookie, Lou Cocobar. Chipper Jones, and I don't know if you could see there. It's like a canvas stock, almost like, you know, what artists use to paint on. That's the purpose of that. Speaking of artists, they actually have framed cards in here. There should be a few of them in the box. Here's another Yankee legacy. Yoan Santana. So far, there's been a Yankee legacy in each pack. I think that's unusual, but. Plus you get, here's like a Cal Ripken, like historical moment photos. Oh, here's a framed one. This is going to be numbered probably because it's some kind of red. They have all different kinds of levels of this. And I'm just, you know, they have a Merlot actually. One of the reds is called Merlot. No, it's not numbered. It's just Andrew Jones. Doesn't appear to be numbered. But it's a framed... That's what the frame cards look like. I don't know if you could see. It has a little raised red. The red material is a raised. Brooks Robertson, some old players. Bill Mazeroski right here. I'll try to speed up now, I guess, a little. There's another Santana, and there's something black here. Another. That's Wade Boggs, black framed. It doesn't appear to be numbered. Ian Kennedy, rookie. I guess I'll have to look through those again, see if there's any numbering. This one is thicker, feels thicker. I don't know why I do that. I don't like when people do that, but. I got bitten by the bug. Another Yankee Stadium. Nothing. Jose Reyes. Evan Longoria, rookie. There you go. There you go. I think there was an extra card in there. Plus the decoy. Well, no hits yet. Hopefully I get him. Here's first hit. Kelly Johnson. Atlanta Braves. It's called Captured on Canvas. For the Cubs fans out there, Derek Lee. Okay, so Braves have a hit already. I'm thinking about giving everybody all their base cards out of here too, just for the hell of it. If you want them, let me know, because these are so interesting. Oh, Nolan Ryan. That's a nice one. It's a, see, this is like some kind of green color, whatever. Every year they change the names of the color, so it's hard to keep track. Oh, this is numbered. 4275. If you're interested in trying that, let me know. If you're watching, hopefully you guys are who are in it. That's why I'm doing this. Everybody can't be here when I'm here, so that's the purpose of doing it. And plus, it's hard to do these in public places. So. David Wright. Here's a Joe DiMaggio. And there's a, it looks like a framed one. Well, the framed ones were in the last pack, or last packs. It's a Rod Carew. Looks like it's unnumbered. Okay, last three packs. We should get an auto. Hopefully I still have time. Here's another rookie. There was a, some other ones I just didn't mention. Max Scherzer. Oh, wow. There's a rookie framed. It's unnumbered. It's like, you know, the parallel. They're low. They're... But two of his rookie, one pack. That would be good for his, you know, if you're a fan. Here's a rookie. Luke Hocovar. I think we already got that one in this box. Here's, ooh, auto jersey. Ryan McCann, Braves again. Oh, they signed it on card, too. See that? I don't know. Sorry. And it's a green. It's a green frame. It appears to be unnumbered. There's not that many numbered inserts, I guess, unless I missed them. I'll zoom through there, see if there's anything noteworthy that I missed. I remember there being more numbered inserts. I think we only saw one so far. Brandon Webb framed. Looks to appears to be unnumbered. Travis Hassner. Dice K. His rookie was in the last year. He's on a cover this year. Okay, hope you liked. Pretty interesting stuff. I like this product, so if you have any of Cubs, a few select White Sox, Mets, maybe a few Yankees, let me know. Hit me up. Let's do some trades. The baseball breaks continues. Thanks for watching. Stay warm. Merry New Year.